Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. Now as you could see in some of the videos on my channel, I already put in my chickens in this totally covered steel fence in order to protect them from predators. Now you see a lot of feathers here lying around. That's not a good sign. So what happened? And here you see what has happened. This is the victim, a very young chicken. It's eaten from the bottom upwards. Now this is a clear sign of a marten. When you have a fox, you're complete. Chicken coop is empty, you only find feathers, sometimes a bit in off head. It kills everything it can catch. Now with a bird of prey you typically find the chicken lying on the back, a lot of feathers around and the breast part being eaten. This is different, this is really eaten from the bottom upwards. The head is missing. This is really the sign of a marten that has entered the chicken coop. Now in the past I told people that this is a typical way that you will find your chicken as a prey from a marten, and those people in many cases didn't believe me, so that's why I made this video, because here I have another example of what it looks like when a marten has killed and eaten a chicken. It's completely hollow from the inside and eaten up from within. Now this is not a very nice way to find your chicken, and it's also not easy to keep a marten out because they can come in via a very small hose. No way a fox can come in this area now, a bird of prey, a large bird of prey, that can kill a chicken, also not, but apparently a marten can. So I hope I will not find much more dead chickens like this one, but to be honest I'm not sure about that. And if anybody has any idea how to prevent that, please put them in the comments below, because I still don't know exactly how I can do that because of the small openings those creatures can go through. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.